Hi folks, and a warm welcome to my latest model vehicle review video to come this week on Sunday. And this is another Wiking model, and this model van is made to the 1:87 HO scale. Therefore, this allows full compatibility with all HO scale model trains. Although these vans back in the 1980s were very common in Europe, I'm not sure if anything like this would have been used in the United States or Australia, so I can't vouch for those countries, but I do know that these vans were used quite commonly in the 1980s in Germany and those areas of Europe. And just to turn the box around, the reference number is 12277. This is a Mercedes-Benz L406, and it is in the post livery, although this one has the Teagle branding, so I'm not sure if that was the name of the postal company before it became Deutsche Post or DHL. But anyways, as we are in the introduction and the unboxing part, let's unbox this fine model from the packaging. Of course, this model would have been released in the 1980s, so I want to expect this detail to match the newer, more modern HO scale model cars and stuff. But now that I have removed all the packaging, that's the unboxing and the introduction part of this video covered. So the next thing for me to do is to move on to the close-ups. Okay then folks, I've now positioned the van for the close-ups on this part of the video. Let's get started. This model is of course in HO scale, and one thing we can see straight away is that the Mercedes-Benz badge is picked out on the tooling, although the headlights and the indicators are not painted. But I'm sure that these could be added with a fine scale paintbrush and some acrylic paint, of course. Most of the detailing is molded plastic, but just to remember here folks, this model was made in the 1980s in West Germany as per advertised on the packaging. But the detail for a model, apologies for that folks, I'm not sure what happened with my camera there, as I did get an error message on the screen. But as I was saying before, the lettering is very crisp. This model is pre-owned, but sadly there is a mark on the model as it is pre-owned, but it is in fantastic condition for its age, as the age of the model is about possibly over 35 years old, as this was one of the West Germany made models as advertised on the packaging. But that's all there really is to cover folks in terms of the close-ups. So what I'm going to do, just going to zoom out enough and lock the tripod into the fixed position, as the next thing I can do is then commence with the 360 degree rotation. Okay folks, this is the final part of this review before we wrap it up and draw it to a close. And this part is the 360 degree rotation, of which I'm assuming this is a left-hand drive, correction, a right-hand drive vehicle, so I'm going to go anti-clockwise just to show the details off. And as this video, correction, this vehicle is quite small, I have zoomed in quite close just to show the details for what they are. And what I'm going to do, I will give a fair and a justified score, as the detail on this model, considering its age, is definitely very good. And although this model is made of plastic, I would assume that it wouldn't be too difficult to motorise for the follow road system, or even make this a radio controlled model vehicle. The detail very much speaks for itself. There is no wing mirrors, although the detailing is definitely very good for its age. And that concludes my review. So what I'm going to do, just going to zoom in close back up to the van again as initially started, and I'm going to finish this review off with an 8 out of 10, as there is no wing mirrors for this model van, but the detail is very good for its age. And that concludes my review. If you made it this far, folks, thank you for watching the video all the way through. And if you did enjoy the video, please do give it a like, as more interaction with my content will help YouTube promote it better on other parts of their site through related and recommended videos, for example. And finally, before I go, if you're not already a subscriber to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel, as I really do want to grow this channel, and I do strive to give good, honest, unbiased reviews on model vehicles, model trains and model buses, as well as model planes, from an unbiased point of view and with an honest, truthful reviews of what I do for this channel. Okay, folks, thanks for watching. Have a great week or weekend. Look after yourselves. All the best, and God bless. And of course, as well as look after yourselves, look after each other. And I will see yous in another review video to come soon. Okay? All the best, folks, and see you later.